soul must be upful and right in thy sight, O Father.